Let us discuss about ground wave propagation. Here we can write at low frequencies, when large antennas are used, the signal electromagnetic waves spread out from the antenna along the earth's surface by inducing electromagnetic currents on earth's surface. The currents are only electric currents which are induced over the earth, and magnetic field is due to the earth current also, which will participate in the propagation, and these waves are called ground waves or surface waves. Generally, such kind of waves are having vertical wave fronts, and as the earth is having induced current, the wavefront tilt continuously increases toward the earth surface. It is like this. If this is the earth surface and there is a vertical antenna, large size antenna is placed, which produces wavefront in its surrounding. So, these wavefront contains electromagnetic field which induces currents on earth surface also, due to which as the wave propagate, the inclination of this wavefront with respect to the normal continuously increases, or the wavefront tilts toward the earth surface, due to which what happens, the range of such waves are quite less, as the earth absorbs electromagnetic energy which is emitted from the antenna. So, here the surface wave glides over the earth, so earth is supporting in propagation of waves as well as it is absorbing energy. So, range of such surface waves is quite less. So, here we can write, due to absorption of energy by earth surface, the wave is attenuated and the range of such waves is relatively less compared to sky waves or space waves, we'll take up in the next section. So, such waves are used whenever the propagation distance is not very large. So, in case of small range propagation, surface wave or ground wave propagation is used.